This track's called I'd Rather Not Speak. It's on my upcoming project coming in October.